Are we?
Hell no. But if we take in the fight to Xenia, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Ola?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message?
Fine.
It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able...
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Xenia plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Xen security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Xenia.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Xen Empire, this will be the...